Witam was serdecznie. Okej, dotarliśmy do następnego punktu.
What are you doing?
You've talked to one of our Queen's Silver Knights and hold the lost weapon. Prove it, Istik.
Damy perswazję. Bardzo źle. Bardzo źle, jeszcze raz. Mamy.
If you are lying, it'll be a painful death. The Inquisitor is deeper in the crash. Report to the captain. She will take you to the Inquisitor.
Okay.
I'll give it a shot.
I heard they're making us join the patrol soon.
Gotta respect
the search must
kids.
Be going badly.
They don't fool around.
Hush, 21. Oh, I'm more than aware, trust me. I've had plenty of training in what to expect from them.
In that case, lead on, miss. Die.
Kachoki! We are training to fight Geek! You think they will hesitate?
They won't need to if we keep killing each other for them! It's stupid! Orphe...
Silence! It seems your childish prattling is attracting an audience. You fight again. This time, daggers only. And to the death, as instructed. Who wants to challenge this sniveling Istark?
To powiem, że zostaniesz do walki. Dwadzieścia jeden. Ulala. Muszę mieć minimum 7. 17. I...
I suppose your inane spewings have distracted enough from my lesson. Go wet the swords. I want them sharp enough to peel a Gake's eyeball just by looking at them. I hope you prove as weak as this should we meet on the battlefield, Istik. You! Oh! What is it? These insufferable interruptions are distracting from my lessons.
Po tym, co ty mi dla twoich uszów, nie ma żadnej nadziei.
Our wars are waged against Gake, not bandits and petty thieves. The slightest mistake, the smallest hesitation, and you die. The warrior next to you dies, 100 more behind them. So we ensure that in our ranks, there are no mistakes. I wouldn't expect an Istik to understand. On this plane, inadequacy is expected.
Okej, okay, to chyba z tobą nie mieliśmy rozmawiać.
Strike hard! Slice blade!
I knew I should have attended the Blackstaff's lectures on Give Yankee Tear Soup. If I understood their script, who knows what secrets their text would surrender.
Please, Chitrai, I can explain. The latest batch of cultists knew nothing of the astral prism. They were just trying to find Moonrise. They all head there. My Gish have drafted plans to assault the tower. They are ready to fight, Chitrai. We could sift the missing artifact from the tower's ashes if you would give us...
Quiet. Find the astral prism, Therizin. my patience falters.
Yes, Chirai. You heard him! Go!
Do as she says. She remains your Kithrak. For now.
No proszę, teleport mają.
What's up for discussion?
An istik in my creche. You are one of the mercenaries sent to bring the weapon.
Don't tell her anything.
You are well informed. My creche discovered the same. We know infected flock to Moonrise Towers. I reported the gathering masses back to Tunarath. In response, they sent an Inquisitor. Instead of ordering an assault, we were told to join in this mad hunt for an ancient relic. Meanwhile, illithid sickness spreads right in front of us.
To jest takie ułożenie w tej broni.
I do not know. This hunt is the Inquisitor's folly, not mine. It is small, angular, metal, adorned with Tirsu script, stolen by true soul heretics.
You sense Shadowheart's worry. This weapon sounds like the artifact you carry.
What was that look? You know something. Do you have it?
Szesnastka. Musimy mieć minimum dwa. Dziewiętnastka.
Then stop wasting my time, Istik. You are one of the mercenaries we engaged, are you not? A fortune in gold, vouched for by our queen herself. I have business to attend to. Return with the weapon, or do not return at all.
O kurde, to co, mam jej to dać? Powinniśmy być w niej w jakiś urzędzie, który będzie w stanie usunąć pasożyta. Może to wymagać pewnej finezji. Aj, to może po prostu to damy. Zapiszemy i damy i zobaczymy co będzie.
Presume you are not stupid enough to return empty-handed. So, give me the weapon now.
Zobacz na nie swą krew.
I sincerely hope you know what you're doing.
Shemaz ala Vlakith. Give it to me.
No.
No!
Yes. There it is. Exactly as described. The Inquisition will finally come to an end.
Ooh.
Skva! Trickery? Heresy? How did you... You manipulate it when I cannot?
No.
It appears you have been chosen, Istik. You are lucky. It is not for me to question why. Go, seek the Inquisitor below, and take the cursed thing with you.
A, ono jest przestraszone przez te. Dobra. Do Inkwizatora.
This place is even more foreboding than the rest of the crash. You said it.
Do you think this Inquisitor person is really going to help us?
Miejmy nadzieję.
It's never been that simple before. I don't know why it would be now.
Siema. Our esteemed guest. Interesting. My Ardens reported that an Istik survived the crashed Geik slave vessel. You have accomplished much since. I'm pleased to finally meet you. I heard there is so much goblin blood on your hands that it soaks their children's nightmares. To business. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Geik ship. Something that belongs to us. The weapon. Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you.
Nie mogę mu oddać. Zapiszemy.
Indeed. And what does it protect you from? You are infected. Grotesque. No matter. Death will cure you of that problem.
Ay, 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 ay. Zobaczymy inne dialogi.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you.
Indeed. And what does it protect you from?
Super.
You really have no idea what it is, do you? But you are not wrong to observe that you need protection. Once the grand design comes into effect and the Illithid Empire is restored, all life will be over as you know it. We took an interest in you when you became involved with this absolute cult. A pestilence of infected slaves, the first symptom of the grand design in action. But you are lucky. That weapon you carry is the solution. I have heard it from Queen Vlakith herself. Hand it over. That is a secret known only to Queen Vlakith. Its significance is beyond both of our stations. So, the weapon, please.
Don't give it to him.
Then your illustrious adventure ends here. Hitasif! Kresh, Gillick, with me, to the death!
Dobra. No to będziemy się jednak bić. I jeszcze trzynastka, no kurde, ileż naraz. Okej, teraz mój. zbroję.
Ty.
Krytyczne. Chybienie. Super. Jest nieprzyjaciół, trudno w testach ataków dystansowych. Wow. Ja też to stałem 15, tak? No. A ja mojego atakowałem. A tam to nie, to wczytaj grę. Pomyliło mi się osoba, on się przysunął.
Don't give it to him.
Then you're illustrious.
Crush Yilik with me to the death.
Wow. 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 30 naraz, nie? Moja tura.
Well, so much for peace.
Dobra, to ty teraz. Stanę odbicia. Jeszcze to zrobiliśmy. Kurde, oni tak mocno biją, ale oni już tak mocno biją. Chybienie, no kurde, ona tylko chybi. Ostatniej walce też tylko chybiła. 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 Tylko chybi. Tylko chybi. Wow! 33. 33. Chybie nie. Ciebie nie. Chybienie. Tylko chybienie ja mam. To po co mi kurde te wszystkie ataki? Ty jesteś. Tylko chybienie. Chybienie. Już jeden ziom mi leży. Wow. Po prostu wow. Jedenaście, chociaż tyle. Niebóstwo, super. Odparcie, chociaż tyle. Ty tam jeszcze jesteś, dobra. A, mogę jeszcze tą inny atak zrobić. Druga osoba mi leży. Genialnie. Po prostu, no, mua. A gdzie ona była? Gdzie ona była? Chybienie. Ona tylko chybi. Ona tylko chybi. Chybi i chybi. To po co ja ją mam? Mogę już? Riposta. Leżę. W końcu. Mamy wszystkich, ale...
Inquisitor Wargaz was potent. We are impressed. You are permitted to look upon me. You are invited to kneel. Who am I? I am Vlakith, undying queen of the noble Githyanki.
Tybienie, tylko Tybienie.
Lord regent of the six arms of Tunarath. And you? You bear that which is ours. But are you friend or are you thief? And you just happen to stumble on the astral prism.
Astralny pryzmat.
At least you brought it back. It is a start. We will test you to assess whether you deserve reward or punishment. The astral prism. It is corrupted. There is someone inside. Their mind is warped, broken, a blight. They are an agent of the grand design. Sent to sabotage the astral prison. Our last defense against the return of the Illithid Empire. As long as they live, the prism is compromised. Find the one inside and kill him. Be aware, they are not alone and they will appeal to your trust. They are not to be believed. You must accept. Refuse. And know my fury.
Kurde. Czytamy jeszcze raz. Ale mnie to cały czas zastanawia.
You must accept. Refuse. And know my fury.
Mamy. Mnie to cały czas zastanawia. Oni zadawają po, nie wiem, po 30 obrażeń nawet. 15, 15, 10, 12. Ja zadaję 5, 8.
Behind the veil of the God Queen's outer thoughts. Death. Fear. Paranoia. She fears the one inside the artifact more than anything in the world. But she's hiding something. The veil snaps back. Vlakith's mind shut out to you forever.
Grafika się spierniczyła.
Use the plane caster's power to enter the prison. Be wary of the creature's lying tongue. Cut it out if you must.
Very well.
hero!
Ty nie żyjesz. Ona nie miała jeszcze innej magii do wskrzeszenia? Mi się wydaje, że jej dam też do wskrzeszenia.
Don't do it.
Okej, jesteśmy w artefakcie.
A timeless space, bounded, compressed in a fold, a pocket of astral plane.
It's quite beautiful. No dangerous things often are.
Idziemy naprzód. Will został z powrotem? A tak, Will nie żyje. To jest skrzynia. Zapuścimy miejsce, w którym wyląduje ta szała. To jest rzadki. Cysnę z wężowego kła. Tam jakoś dostać, albo tam. Śmierć. Ścieżka zablokowana. Pomogę? Pomoc? A, tak. Nie musiałam to tam użyć. Jak tam, paniuśkuś?
My time's running out.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Nie wiem, tutaj chyba już nic innego nie mamy, więc...
One day I'll catch a break.
Albo...
So you came. In spite of all my warnings. Disappointing. Come. We will talk in private. Just the two of us. I may have made a mistake trusting you.
Oj, nie wiem, czy tutaj dobrze ja to zrobiłem.
To stay away from the Githyanki. But you just couldn't help yourself. Could you? And now...
On tam był w środku.
You've come here to murder me. Very well. What do you want to know? Vlakith wants me dead because I know her secret. It is a secret so great that if her people ever found out, that would be the end of her rule. The end of her. That same secret is how I've been protecting you from the Absolute. I can hear your thoughts. You think I'm lying. Vlakith warned you that I would try to deceive you, but consider this. What reason have I to deceive you? I want the same thing as you. Freedom. I'm on your side. I have been since the very beginning.
Dla mnie miecz?
Seems I was right to put my faith in you after all. Thank you. Vlakith will be furious, to make no mention of your Githyanki companion. The Lich Queen fears nothing more than the loss of her empire. The knowledge I have of her deception will bring that about. Godlike in power, yes, but with none of the sanctity. Vlakith is lying to her people. She pretends to know how Gith destroyed the Mayan Flayer Empire. In truth, she knows nothing. If the Illithid Empire were ever to return, she would be incapable of stopping them. And if her people found out about her impotence, there would be mutiny, revolution, the end of her rule. But that very power, the power to resist Illithid control, which Vlakith only pretends to know, is how I've been protecting you. I suppose she hoped to extract it from my corpse. Since you spared me that fate, she will come for you.
Ajajaj, mi się to nieco nie podoba.
She most certainly will. I have delayed long enough. The next attack is overdue and I can't risk you being caught in the middle of it. I need you out there. Searching for the Absolute. You were on the right path to Moonrise Towers. Return to it. I hope you are ready to face Vlakith's wrath. The entire Kresh stands ready to kill you in her name. Good luck.
What happened in there?
O kurde. A to nie. A my to inaczej zrobimy. Tu. Ja tam nie chcę w ogóle wejść. On powiedział, żebym tam nie wszedł. Git.
Time to press ahead.
O. Klejnot kwasu, zimy, ognia elektrycznego lub dźwięku. Jest twój modyfikator czarowania. Okej. Okay. Na pewno teraz wszyscy chcą mnie zabić. O Boże. Dawać mi to wszystko. Średni pancerz. Zapaść w głęboki, rgnący sen. Bój się po dwóch turach ze korzyści z długiego odpoczynku. Miecz dwuręczny. Kurde, jak zawsze. Muszę się też to po tym wszystkiego pozbyć, do cholery. Przez 16. Bierzemy to. Dajmy to.
Well.
Proszę. Klasa pancerza 16.
What to do? Swift as my feet can carry me.
Miecz krótki. Finezja. Nakładasz stan, zyskujesz magiczną synergię na dwie tury. Okej, to muszę po tym wszystkie bały poza nagraniem to zrobię.
Sharp as ever.
Czy o 8. Moje jest lepsze. Ale to jest miecz krótki. Finezja, lekka.
Careful, I might.
Rozwłócznia.
Quite ready for you.
Still alive, so that's progress. Moving ahead.
Z gobliną wieży wschodzącego księżyca. Wejdź, nie, ja tam nie chcę wejść.
Yeah.
The statue starts to rotate, but its rusty mechanism jams stuck.
Won't turn like this.
Może więcej siły? Tak.
No traps, please.
Wój towarzysz ostatecznie opuścił drużynę. Dobrze, mi się wydaje, że ta. No cholera jasna. O proszę, 3-12. Od razu ciebie dam. Coś na biegu dostaliśmy. To za nim jest. Drzwi. Omin pułapki lądują w sekretnej komacie. O, w ogóle. To co, kobitku już tam nie mamy. Ona była też taka, nie wiem. Bardzo, bardzo chamska też do mnie.
Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead?
Dobrze, tutaj nic nie ma, ale jestem wypoczęty i opuścimy. Okej, to jest tajna komnata. Dobrze, wiecie co? Na tym zakończę ten odcinek. Byliśmy, oddaliśmy ten artefakt. No jakoś gramy dalej. Zobaczymy, gdzie nas to wszystko zaprowadzi. No na tym zakończę. Trzymajcie się i do zobaczenia.